I've shown you some beautiful homes over my time in real estate, but this one has to be the most sensational home I've had in a very long time. Have a look at this beautiful native garden and wait till you see the house. Have a look at this gorgeous front garden. It's got a lovely grassed area that you can sit, and it comes on this gorgeous merbau deck with beautiful French doors leading out from all of the rooms. Let's go in and have a look at this stunning home. You're going to be amazed. I love this open plan kitchen and dining room with all the beautiful doors, lots of natural light, and wait till you see the views from the kitchen. As you know, I love kitchens, and wait till you see this one. Look at the beautiful tiles, plenty of preparation space. You've got a breakfast bar there, big enough for the whole family, and effortless indoor-outdoor entertaining. You've got a dishwasher, gas hob, underbench oven, plenty of storage space, and have a look at this if you've ever seen anything like it in your life. Check out these fabulous barn doors. Now I'm coming into the formal living room here, and the views are just fabulous. Going out through more French doors, beautiful dark color scheme. You're gonna love this house. I'm in love with this bathroom. Have a look at this shower. Have a look at this freestanding bath. The tiles are divine, and I love the warmth of the timber against the gray, almost industrial look here. Just perfect. So I'm coming towards the front of the house again, and this is the guest room or the second bedroom. French doors out onto the garden, French doors out onto the deck, a bank of built-in robes. Look at the ceiling, split system air conditioner. It is the most beautiful room I've seen in ages. I don't normally do laundries, but I have to show you this. It's absolutely beautiful. So I'm just coming past the third bedroom here, and I'm on my way to the master suite. And this is such a beautiful room. You actually think you're in one of those luxury spa hotels. Have a look at this. So you've got split system air conditioning, cathedral ceilings, plantation shutters through to the ensuite. Wait till you see the ensuite. Heaps of built-in cupboards, and then out onto this beautiful patio leading out to the other entertaining area. Look at this double shower with beautiful frameless glass screen. It's absolutely beautiful. Look at all these fixtures here. You've got a gorgeous, absolutely beautiful vanity with dual sinks and beautiful pendant lighting. This has to be the best ensuite I've ever seen. Through another set of French doors from the master bedroom, I'm back out on this beautiful entertainer's deck that faces northeast, so it's just sun all day long, overlooking the view, and the back garden is just perfect for entertaining, for the family, or just to look at. It's lovely and private as well, all fenced for the dogs and the kids. Thanks for having a look at the video of this absolutely gorgeous home. Make sure you give me a call, because this one will not last long.